Let's make crispy air-fried purple potatoes.
We're gonna simmer our potatoes until it's fork tender.
While we're waiting for the potatoes to cook, make your garlic butter.
After simmering for 6 to 8 minutes, you can take it out.
All right, next step is we're gonna smash the potato just a little bit. Like so.
I'll be air frying them, so I'm gonna spray it with oil. I fry them for about 10 to 12 minutes. It's nice and crispy. It's ready. Some kosher salt. And some spring onions.